What up, Skunkas? I'm back. It's your girl, Sarai. What up? Welcome back to my channel, guys. It's been a long time, I know. But your girl is back. She's back at it again. Today's video is going to be on this look right here. I don't know what to call it. Like, cut crease? Attempted to do a cut crease? So bear with me in this video. I'm like, oh my god, like I like freaked out at one point and just wanted to take it all off and just stop the video, but you know, this was the finished look that I got. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. Comment, subscribe. But yeah, let's get into the video, bitches.
Okay, so I already did my eyebrows
off camera. Ooh, I'm gonna prime my eyes first. So I'm just using the Wet n Wild Photo Focus concealer,
and it's in the color light medium beige.
I'm just gonna put that on my eyelids.
I feel like I haven't been in my tube for like
years. It's been a year. Just kidding. See what I did there? And I'm going to be using the Jaclyn Hill palette. I mean, what's new? So for my transition, I'm going to use MFEO and Still Cream. And I'm going to use my Sigma E40 blending brush. I'm just going to use this for my transition. But I have slightly hooded eyes. So that's why I bring this, my eyeshadow, sometimes like more up here, because you know,
I want people to see me.
That's why I'm jealous of people who have big eyes. But you know, not all of us can have big eyes. Okay, so now I'm going to be using the color Creamsicle and the same brush. And I'm just going to put that where I put the other. I feel like I haven't been here in like years, and I mean, it's not really a reason. I don't have like a specific reason. I was just, you know how it was like the holidays. I just wanted to spend time with my family.
That's why I haven't been on YouTube much, but I'm back. It feels good to be back.
I actually missed you guys. Now I'm going to use the color, what color is this? Pukey? And I'm going to use this blending brush. Drake was the first person to sing in Spanish. I'm sorry, Justin Bieber. But Drake sounds sexier. And I'm just going to put that like again where I put the other color. I'm just gonna go like this, cause you know. You know, I'm gonna use the color Buns, that one, and I'm gonna use this flat blending brush. For real, guys, I did miss you guys. Whoever watches me. I mean, I know I don't have that much, like, followers or subscribers, but I never thought people, like, actually would watch me. Some people tell me, like, oh, like, I miss your YouTube videos. I'm just like, really? You know? I just thought, like, not a lot of people watched me. And like at one point, I did actually want to quit, like after I put my other video, I think it was like a cheese meal video, I was like thinking of just like erasing my YouTube and just not do it. But then I was like, you know what? I do it, you know, to teach girls how to do makeup. I mean, I know I'm not the best, you know, but for girls who don't really know how to do that much makeup, like how I was when I first started, that's why I do it. And because I love makeup. I mean, it's like my hobby. I like creating new work. If you can hear my son, he's talking. I like creating new looks, and I like, you know, I think this is like the only girly thing of me is makeup. But I really like it. Okay, now I'm gonna use the color Mocha. It's like a lightish brown, but kind of darkish brown. And I'm gonna use this blending brush. So many blending brushes, I know. And I'm just gonna go just lightly like this. Okay, so far it looks like this. Kind of shitty, but we'll fix it. And now I'm going to use the color Tip. It's kind of darker than this one. I'm gonna use the Sigma E25 blending brush, and I'm gonna just do the same thing, but instead of being high, I'm gonna try to go low. And I've been having hella baby fever. Like, I want another baby. People might think I'm crazy, but I do. I want another baby already. Not just because everyone else is having one, you know? I just want another baby because I want Valentina to have a sibling, because I just realized that when my niece was here, he was just like he would play with her and stuff. Like, sometimes she wouldn't share her toys, but you know, he'd still play with her. And then when she left, it was just the saddest thing ever, because he was like looking for her, just walking back and forth like the house, like, oh, what do I do? So I told my boyfriend, I'm like, he needs a sibling, and he's like, no, he needs a dog. My boyfriend doesn't want to have a baby right now. I don't know why. He doesn't tell me. He always tells me, oh, I just want one. And I'm like, dude, like, I don't want just one. I don't want my baby to be, like, an only child. I mean, there's nothing wrong with people who have just one kid. Like, that's your decision. But I've always wanted, like, a big family. Like, I wanted 5 kids. But my boyfriend's like, yeah, we're not gonna have 5. So I was like, fine. So I went down to 3, and I was like, can we just have like 3 kids? And like, he's just like, like, kinda doesn't want to, but then he's kinda like, yeah. Then like one day he tells me, oh, let's have a baby, another baby. And then another day he's like, no, I don't want no kids. So I'm like trying so hard to convince him to have another mini me and him. I'm like crossing my fingers that he like changes his mind. But yeah, my poor baby was all lonely when his cousin left. I just want like 2 of them. Like, I say I want 3. I just want 1 like right now, and then so he can have a sibling close to his age. And then have my last one like when I'm like 35 or something. But so
I gotta convince my boyfriend.
Like, I feel if like we have another one, it's gonna be a girl. Or a boy. Like, you know what I mean? I feel like I'm gonna have all boys. Cause my sister has like two girls. So I feel like she's the one, and she doesn't want anymore. So I'm like, you're gonna be, like, you already have your two girls. So I feel like I'm gonna have all the boys. And I mean, I don't mind it. I mean, to be honest, I don't see myself with a baby girl. I don't know. I don't see myself as a girl mom. Well, girl mom. Like a mom with a girl. And a lot of people tell me too. They're like, yeah, I don't see you like having a girl. Maybe because I'm like a tomboyish kind of person. But yeah, they always tell me that. And I'm like, me neither, dude, but I mean, if I did have a girl, like, yeah, I would be happy, you know? Like, I wouldn't be like, yeah, no, I don't have a girl. Like, I mean, I had a girl, like, I mean, if I did have one, then, you know, I had one. I'll still love her the same as I love my other kid, you know? But I just don't see myself having a girl. Like, I'm gonna be a mom with three boys. Okay, this is the best we can do. Okay, now I'm gonna get my concealer. I'm just gonna put some on the back of my hand. And then I'm gonna use this flat brush. And I'm just gonna clean this up. Okay, now for my lid, I'm going to use the color Queen, because I'm a queen, just kidding. Okay, I'm gonna use this flat brush, and I'm gonna spray my brush first. Okay, now we're gonna do eyeliner. No, I don't wanna bite it anymore. A ver, baby. Hope I don't fuck up my eyeliner. Excuse my language. This eyeliner is a little extra, but whatever. Okay, now what I'm doing is I'm getting the color Abyss. I don't know, it's a black shadow. I'm using this small
brush, and what I'm doing is I'm connecting that shadow to my eyeliner, and I'm going all the way over here too to like blend it out a bit. Cause I feel like this looks just
no. Let me lose that.
I'm gonna use
these two colors just so it doesn't look so like that. Let's hope the other side comes out like that. Okay, this is what it looks like. I cleaned up like right here, and then I put the transition color because it was looking kind of weird. Now, for my brow lid, what the fuck, for my brow bone, I'm gonna mix these two, of course, and put it on my brow bone. This one. Like that. Okay, now I'm gonna do the rest of my face. Hold up. I'm gonna prime my face with these two. This is the L'Oreal Magic Lumi. I'm gonna pump with that. Why is my face so red? I'm gonna spray some of this. It's the NYX First Base Primer. Okay, I've been doing my face a little bit different, like my full face, when I do like beat makeup. I'm gonna use my Wet n Wild concealer, and it's in the color medium beige. And I'm gonna put that on my under eyes. That's cool. And then I'm also gonna put that on like the red spots on my face. They're scars, they're not pimples. But y'all already know that. And right here too, because it gets really red down there. Right here. I don't know why. And that, I'm just gonna blend that out. And then I'm going to use my Milani concealer and the light, in the color light beige. I'm just going to do like two pumps. And now for my under eyes, because I want it to look just a wee bit more brighter. I'm gonna use the Maybelline Dream Lumi Touch Highlighting Concealer. It looks like this. And I'm just gonna put this where I want it to look lighter. I'm gonna bake a bit.
Yeah.
I look really white, but don't worry.
Yeah.
It will come together. Okay, while that bakes, I'm gonna set the rest of my face with the Wet n Wild pressed powder in the color Warm Beige. I'm just gonna use my big brush. Do my nose, but just see my under eyes. you're so crazy. Now, I'm going to contour. Well, for that, I'm gonna bronze my face. Okay, I'm using the butter bronzer, like always, and this brush. I like, what was I saying? Oh yeah, I like bronzing my face, like before I like contour. I only do this when, like, I want like a full face, a cake face. Because I don't like going in with like a super dark, like, you know, contour shade, I guess you could say. Because I used to do that and I just looked really weird. It just looked like I had dirt in my face. So I like to contour the way I like to do like my eyeshadow. Like my bronzer, for me, the bronzer is like a transition color, you know? I mean, when you do your eyeshadow or whatever, you're not gonna go in right away with like a dark ass color. You gotta build up your color, you know? And that's what I like to do with my contour. I'm gonna use the shade Kat Von D Shade Light palette. Okay, I'm gonna mix this one and this one. So I'm gonna go in with this one first with this brush. And when I contour, I like to like put my brush, you know, in the contour, and then I like to tap off the excess like this. Just kidding. And then I go. Like this. And then I brush it up. I feel like I have like natural like lines right here. It's really weird. When I don't have makeup, it looks like I've contoured because I have this like, I don't know if you want to call it a line or indent. So it kind of just shows me where I need to contour. If that makes sense. No, everyone contours. Everyone contours differently, you know. There's no right or wrong way to contour. I mean, there is a wrong way, but you know, you could do what's, you know, good for you. You just really just have to play around with it. You know what I mean, jelly beans? Once you get the hang of it, like, you'll know. Okay, now I'm gonna use this dark color. The darker color. I used this one first, and now I'm gonna use this one. I'm literally just gonna go like that. And then just go like that. I feel like on camera it looks darker than what it actually looks like. Bake it. Bake where my contour is. I really hate that fucking thing. That looks so cute. Okay, now for highlights, I'm gonna use the Maybelline Master Chrome. And I'm just gonna put a little bit of the e.l.f. moonshine, just a little bit. No, I'm just gonna I forgot to contour my nose! For blush, I'm gonna use the L'Oreal True Match blush in the color Spiced Plum. Before I do that, I'm gonna go back with my Master Chrome highlight. And what I like to do is I use an angled brush like this and put some on the brush. And I just like putting it on the apples on my cheeks. Just like that. You know, so it can look so cute. I feel like I look really white. I don't know why. Stupid hair. Okay, now I'm going to do my under eye right there. I'm just gonna mix these two and put them on my under eye. I feel like my lower lashes grew more longer. And then I'm gonna just use the black and just put it on my outer corner. I'm gonna use this brush and I'm gonna mix Pukey and Creamsicle. Blend that out. And for my inner corner, I'm going to juice. I'm gonna mix these two colors, the ones I used for my brow bone. I'm gonna put it on my inner corner.
You gonna spray me?
I never sleep early. I think. Last time I slept early was when my child was a newborn. I go to sleep like at 8. Now for mascara, I'm just gonna use the Maybelline Falsies mascara. I love this mascara.
What was your guys' holidays?
Sorry, I'm not really talking much. I don't know. My holidays were pretty good. Thanksgiving, I spent with my family. I went to Marshall to spend it with my mom. And his mom, well, my boyfriend's mom. And then Christmas, they all came over here. Can I tell a story, please? Which was really exciting because it was just really good having them all here. Because, like, we hardly ever have visitors, but I mean, because everyone's busy all the time. But yeah, I had a full house and I have a small ass apartment. So I'm surprised everyone fit here. And yeah, we made tamales. My mom taught me how to make some tamales. So I learned. And then, well, they left the next day. Well, just my mom and my stepdad and my brother. My sister stayed, like I said. Another like week, and then she left, and we spent New Year's night. We spent it at my boyfriend's mom's house because my mom spends it at church, and then New Year's Day morning, I guess you could say. We spent it with my mom. I saw a lot of people on my news feed, on my social media, got engaged. I swear, I saw like so many engagements on like Christmas or like before Christmas. There was a lot. Congrats to you guys. Am I invited to the wedding? Just kidding. If you need someone to do your makeup for your wedding, you know, I can. Just kidding. I don't really do makeup on people. I mean, I'd like to. I mean, the only people I've done it on is, like, my mom and my sister and my cousins. Well, cousin. Oh, and my aunt. But no one, like, outside that. Like, besides my family. I'm gonna try this year to put on fake eyelashes. I mean, my eyelashes are pretty long, but you can't really see them. But, you know. Something new! Wow. Okay, for lipstick, I'm gonna do a red lip. Yeah. But before I do a red lip, I'm gonna outline my lips with the NYX. This NYX matte lip liner. Oh, and the color doesn't say, but it's brown. When I do a red lip, I like to do a dark. My lips are pretty tough. A dark, what's it called? Liner. So it doesn't look so bright. No, I look weird.
He's falling asleep right on the floor. He's tired. He's getting sick again.
But this time, he's getting a cold. He was sick.
On
the 25th. Is that Christmas Day or Christmas Eve? I don't know.
Yeah, he was getting sick, my poor baby.
He had a fever. And he had a fever for a while. And it like scared me. Because his fever was like a 103 and it would not go down.
I feel like it's really dark.
But I like it like this. I don't like it like too bright. Because if I do it just like by itself. Let me show you. It's like this. I don't like lipstick that bright. So I'm gonna go change quick and I will be right.
Okay, so this is the finished look.
I mean, I tried, but you know, that's what makeup's all about. Trying new things, you know? I've never tried anything like this, so. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I promise I will be doing more videos to come. I won't, you know, randomly stop doing videos. I forgot to spray my face.
Okay, so what was I saying?
I have some more things, you know, some more stuff I want to do for my channel, and I hope, you know, you guys enjoy these videos to who's ever is watching, you know. And my goals for 2018 is to do more videos, obviously, for YouTube. And yeah, but I really missed you guys. I did. I probably said that a bunch of times, but I hope you guys enjoyed this video,